Okay, louder. Imagine you're talking to me.
Hello.
Hello, Manchester. Yeah, I think.
There's people recording, sending messages in the background. Oh, let me take my glasses off.
Oh, but you look intelligent.
Yeah, but I am intelligent without them. I don't need glasses to look intelligent. Where are we?
In Manchester.
Yeah, so why are we in Manchester? Yeah, he's doing that to make it look bad for him, really.
Yeah. We're in Manchester to get the cousin a present. And this is a video for
Dedicated to Will Knox.
Because it was his birthday yesterday.
And he's our number one fan.
On Friday the 14th of August.
He watches all our videos, doesn't he?
Yeah.
And he's commented on, and I didn't even realise who he was. So...
Thanks.
No, well, his username isn't Will Knox.
Oh, is it not? No. Yeah, because he doesn't want to get people hounded in.
I do. All right, so that's where we are. I'm looking back to them.
No, you're not.
Ultimate information,
yeah.
There are plunder crew work taking place at Axe Outlaw Crossing near Berwick. There are currently no services operating between Berwick and Whitefield. Services are operating Whitefield's Victorian Station only. A bus replacement is in operation between Berwick and Whitefield on the 7-8 frequency.
Now I'm really excited about this, and this is another boring thing for Tom. Z. We've got the new Into Trafford Centre to Cornbrook, which has opened up during lockdown, hasn't it? But what you may not know is from Cornbrook, it's going to then terminate at Cumsum. It's going to, and we've already got the new third bay, and Tom's getting a phone call.